The Steve Biko Academic Hospital doesn't have enough beds for the high number of COVID-19 patients. Its CEO says despite this, more and more patients are coming in. The hospital has been battling since December. Worrying photos and videos of people at the hospital have been circulating on social media.
The capacity would be 50. The capacity would be 200 when every corner of the hospital is filled. But coming from the pictures that you alluded to, it means that capacity is not acceptable to the community, because when we say that is the capacity that will be helping, we are looking at that capacity because it's designed to carry the disaster. But it seems like it's not acceptable, and understandably so, to have patients that are treated in the roofed area, but without the walls. The people that are being shown on pictures, it happened last week Sunday that we suddenly received a whole lot of them at once. So those kind of patients are patients that we call priority one, priority two, priority three are real emergencies. And they landed on the premises within minutes and hours of each other. And the type of patients that are, you can't say wait, because they if you don't attend to them immediately, then you may talk about an unacceptable outcomes.